God damn. One hit, maybe. Welcome back to ADHD Gaming Challenge Edition. The series where I give myself a challenge and try to beat it. Well, that doesn't look good. This one, we are going to try to clear out this cauldron and conquer it. Oh, good, I don't feel that way. Sorry it took so long, my last video, I decided to re-record a different one. Not because I lost, which I did, but just because it wasn't entertaining, it was crap. And I don't think I've ever seen a sandstorm here before. Okay. Come on, buddy, come on. I've never been to this one or anything, so I'm not even sure what to expect or anything. Should have unlocked this ability sooner. I'm gonna buy this one. That's done. This one won't stay tame forever, so.
This is where it ends.
Is that it?
Fuck it.
Sure. Nope. All that. Come on. Shit. Where am I?
Spiders. fucking boars, I hate them. Way down.
That long leg. Oh, nope, they're no better. Off me. Out of the water, you dipshit. Potions.
Much for being careful.
I'm not sure what's the machine or what I'm hunting. Machine I'll be dealing with at the end of this, so I'll make sure I keep stocked up on my shit. Anything with this wrong goal. How do I get up there? There we go. come on. Yeah, that's a snap jar. Well, Snapdragon is sentient. That's probably not the way I was supposed to get down. I learned my lesson with the Thunderjaw. I'm gonna lay traps out like a motherfucker. Sack, blaze canister. Oh, I'm gonna have to wait to loot him. Go in here and crip this. There. come back and loot you too. Where the fuck you come from? No, I do not like this.
Thank you.
More machines I can override.
Yay! Well, that was an astounding success. I didn't think it'd be. And I discovered I could pick up the guns after the Ravengers dropped them, which is not something I knew. I usually just kill the Ravenger. Anyway, that's it for this time. If you liked it, drop a like in the comments. And this time I'll tackle another one. As you've seen, a level... No matter if you're level 30-something, a level 13 machine can take out over half your health with ease. So you gotta be careful. Anyway, that's it for this time. I'll see you guys next time.